So the craziest thing that ever happened to me in high school was in grade 8, and this usually happened in math class. Some guy, whose name I will not say, kept pulling on my ear, and he was pulling really hard, actually. Pulling as if he was trying to pull it off. And he actually almost did manage to pull it off.
The craziest thing that ever happened to me in high school was once I was walking down the halls, and then this guy, his ears started talking to me. They're like, "Hey, man, you gotta free me. This is terrible." So I'm like, "Man, I'm not gonna refuse what an ear tells me to do." So just, I went up and I started pulling on the ear and start tugging and tugging and tugging. And the guy was struggling, but the ear was like, "Yes, thank you, continue." And I was like, "Yeah, okay." And so I just kept pulling.
"Hey, Lon here. Hey, Lon here, over here. Over here, I'm a shorter kid. Hey, you know, this guy, he doesn't treat me really well, man. He doesn't even wash me."
"He doesn't?
Could you free me from him, please?"
I think I could."
You think you could?"
"Okay, here. No problem." "Stop." Happened to me in high school. There's this one, I was a prefect, and I was walking down the hall, and I don't know if it was two or three, probably two kids, they had a fight, so I tried to break it up. Next second later, bam, giant pencil on the back of the head."
"You two, break up.
Oh! Oh! Man, sorry. I thought your ears were talking. That's the reason I pulled them."
"Yeah, I know. Some people think that because the wind bounces off
noise
in a certain way.
That's weird. So, where'd you get that pen?"
"Well, it's from my poor uncle far from here. It was a giant." "That pen was actually a novelty small pen."
"Oh."
"And he gave it to me. And he was dying on his bed."
"Well, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think since we've killed this prefect, I think we need to get rid of your pen."
"Okay, we get rid of pen.
And choose a pen bearer to take the blame."
"I'll do that.
A man who will never squeal."
"And the body, we should get rid of that too."
"Yeah, definitely. I'll take care of that."
"Okay, we're good."
"Here.
You suspect me! I didn't do nothing, boy. I didn't do nothing."
"Okay, I'm Alex Pettenbaum, and I'd like to tell you about an experience I had with this pen. I don't actually remember how I got it. I think I won an award ceremony, maybe, for my graduation. But I remember this big man with strange talking ears who gave it to me.
Hey. Here's